Probably wondering why I called you guys out here tonight on Christmas. Well, truth is, I got a confession to make. You both knew my wife. She was angelic. I loved her dearly. But now her and her killer. Gone. Two people died because of me. One because I got her involved. The other, because that's just where I swung the 2x4. I'm moving away, you know, to a place where they won't know my name. Mullins will be gone. Don't worry. I recommend you two to people. I'm not gonna leave you out to dry. I'm just letting you know. I'm done. I'm gone.
Man, this is bullshit. 7 damn years working for that fool. And he just tosses us out in the street like this. Almost forgot. Did you get the old man a Christmas present?
I did indeed.
I see it.
I think you might like it too.
Are you... I got a Christmas present for him. Hey, there's somebody running over there.
Probably hurrying to get his eggnog and sweater.
You know what? Forget it. This is probably going to be the last time we'll ever see him again. We'll give him.
Give me.
all get down. That's it. I'm done, man. My piece is broken. My boss is dead. That's the payoff in there. See you inside. Alright, man. Let's get on. Let's get paid. Forget that fool, man. He's dead in the water. It's not a bomb. Open up the rest of it. Where the heck are we, dude?
It's always a shock first coming here. I know it was a shock for me.
No. This doesn't make any sense.
Let me tell you something, boys. We're not in hell. Don't ask me why not.
Man, I hope I went to church a few times in my life.
I've been reading the Bible.
I always believed in God, like he was a part of my soul or something. I always let him down. I know he forgave the sins I'd done. Must be why I'm here.
I know hell must be a place for your nightmares. This place. It's like a place for your dreams.
Wait, Owens, look at that.
Heaven, you think that guy that killed Mullins is dead yet? Probably.
Hey, we're not in hell.
Possibilities are endless.